Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your championship finalists in the women's 200 breaststroke. Introducing your finalists in lane one, representing the Marin Pirates, Riley Scott. In two, from the Condors Swim Club, Emily Escobedo. Lane three, representing the Aggie Swim Club, Bethany Gallett. Lane four, representing Chattahoochee Gold, Micah Sumrall. Lane five, representing Mission Viejo, Annie Laser. Lane six, representing Indiana University, Olympic gold medalist, Lily King. Lane seven, representing the Nashville Aquatic Club, Ella Nelson. Lane eight, representing Fort Collins Area Swim Team, Zoe Bartell. Championship final, women's 200 breaststroke. Stacked field here tonight in the women's 200 breaststroke. The top qualifier, Micah Sumrall, in lane four, the 2015 World Championship silver medalist in the 200 breaststroke. Next to her in lane three, Bethany Gallett, silver medalist last summer at the 2017 World Championships in this event. Annie Laser in lane five, a Pan Am Games bronze medalist in 2015. And in lane six, Lily King, the Olympic champion in the 100 breaststroke from 2016. It is King out first at 32:25, followed by Sumrall and Gallett. American record in this event, a 2:19.59, held by Rebecca Sony. US Open record also held by Sony at 2:20.38. And the world record, a 2:19.11, held by Denmark's Rikke Møller Pedersen from 2013. Great second 50 by Micah Sumrall as she turns at 108.26. Second, Lily King. Emily Escobedo currently third in lane two. Micah Sumrall having a great swim tonight in the women's 200 breaststroke as she approaches the 150. Great thing about the breaststroke leg, these swimmers can hear you, ladies and gentlemen. Let's help them out on the final 50. 144.67, Sumrall leads Gallett. King currently third. Micah Sumrall with clear water in front. Gallett trying to close the gap on this final 25. Into the finish, your national champion will be Micah Sumrall. Micah Sumrall with the fourth fastest time in the world this year at 2:22.06. Bethany Gallett second, 223.32, and Annie Laser third, 224.42. Ladies and gentlemen, out of the pool in lane four, your national champion, Micah Summerall.
She's Lavamet.
Micah, congratulations. I saw you before the race, big smile, shaking your head. After the race, shaking your head. What was going through your head?
Oh my gosh, I'm not used to the cameras. They're like right next to me. I was like, oh God.
So that was it. The cameras got to be here for this interview. I'm sorry. Where you were in 2012 at the highs of the high, and then 2016 where you're about to walk away, did you ever think you'd be back here in 2018?
I wasn't sure. I mean, I had an idea that I wanted to do more, but at the same time, I was like, it's a really long road, and I don't know. You know, Allison Schmidt really inspires me as well, because in 2016, I had a really big problem with mental health. So coming back like this is really a testament to the people that have been starting to talk about it.
You also got into coaching, from what I understand. In training younger swimmers, did that play any part in wanting to come back and do it again for yourself?
Oh, absolutely. Being with the kids is so awesome because I get to see exactly the things that, well, not only I could do better, but the way I can help them. So it makes me a better swimmer and a better coach.
Congratulations, national champion. Wave goodbye to the camera. We're done now.
Thank you.